So if a patient has a lesion that's coming to their attention that just doesn't seem right or is new, it's a good idea to get in early. Melanoma is a skin cancer from the melanocytes of our skin. It's the fifth most common cancer in the United States. A sunburn is a sign of damage from the sun, and anyone that's had two or more burns before the age of 18 have a higher than 50% risk of getting cancer later in life. We recommend that patients get skin exams by their dermatologist once a year. However, patients can examine their own skin once a month by using these ABCDEs. A stands for asymmetry. So if you have a mole and draw a line down the middle of the mole, one side should look like the other, and if it's uneven, that's asymmetry. B is for borders. If borders are scalloped, jagged, irregular, or notched, that could be a sign of an early melanoma. C is for color, so variations in color, black, gray, white, blue, or red, is also a possible sign of melanoma. D is for diameter. Anything larger than the size of a pencil eraser is a little bit more likely of being abnormal. However, melanomas can be of any size. E is for evolving. If there's any changes in the size, the color, the shape, or if it's becoming elevated, this is also a potential for worry. Usually the treatment of melanoma is surgical. However, more extensive melanomas may need other types of therapy such as chemotherapy or radiation. The best way to avoid damage is to stay out of the sun when the sun is at its strongest, between the hours of 10 and 2. We also recommend using sunscreen and sunblock with a SPF of 30 or greater. Early detection of melanoma is critical because melanoma can be cured if caught early.